Okay, so in the Tesla app, let's turn on Sentry mode and then press View Live Camera. Perfect. So that front camera works, but we're interested in this microphone spot.
Hey, what are you doing? This is really cool.